Welcome to part 2 of AEC extended tutorial. I'll go and I'll add one more sliding window. I want two sliding windows over here. Now I can say width, height and depth. Go and I'll rotate. Set now we can also make we want to make say copy again. We can say these windows you can duplicate also, so same number of booleans we can avoid, and we can adjust as per our need. We can increase the windows, it's very fast. And same thing we can apply over here as of office layout. We can do generally what I was thinking to make this as there will be one more wall to here and say grid point. So I can add one more internal door of the office. So here will be the entrance part. This entrance and this entrance, and here will be the reception counter. Here will be the reception counter. Can add one more door. Can start with the edge and end with the edge. So here will be again entrance for it, and we can make the reception counter over here, and the layout of furniture. Here will be the cabins. From here to here will be the cabins. So I'll proceed for standard material. I'll go with standard material now, and I'll take white for the walls. I'm especially interested to show you the railing of the texture, which is pre-assigned material sub objects. So I'll go and I'll have material sub object material. I can discard it. I can delete all those things. I can make a new material. Make a copy of it. Again, I can make a copy of it. So if you assign this material right away with the railing, you can see the changes. If you take red, I have assigned the red, and if you take blue, it is already predefined post. and this is the glass. So this can be done with the 1, 2, 3, 4 materials. So as of glass is yellow, I can take light blue color. I can come down with the opacity. I can increase the specularness, so it will give a slight shine. And as of steel part, I can make all those materials as same as possible. Copy this. So this is how we can make the layout to show to our clients very fast. Generally, we have that 3D Max doesn't make very fast layout, but I think to make a very simple layout to show to just what we are going to make the presentation. We can make presentation in the such kind of images. So this was my tutorial for today, generally to show how to use AEC Extended, the architectural engineering and construction tools. So if you found this tutorial it's useful for you, do subscribe my channel and like my channel. So if you want some kind of tutorial, do let me know, and I'll try to make for you. And thanks for watching my tutorial. See you in next tutorial. Stay tuned.